had much of a good week fitness wise this week. I've not been eating correctly, I've not been eating on plan, I've not been drinking my water enough, and I've not really been doing that much exercise. I've done one insanity this week, just one, which I'm a bit disappointed with myself, but hey ho. Just been a bit tired. I think it's from the Formula One, going to the Formula One last week, driving there and back every day, 2 hour drive there, 2 hour drive back, and then obviously in the day not eating right, not drinking right, and just being generally tired from getting up at 4 o'clock in the morning every day. I think it's took its toll on me a bit this week, so I've struggled to get my insanities in. So yeah, not really done too much fitness wise this week, but hey ho, today's a new day. Had a bit of a rough time last night, didn't really get much sleep because my two rabbits, Penny and Clover, little gits, yeah, they decided to take ill last night. They've not been too well, they've been really off, not been playing, not been doing the normal stuff. Clover's tummy was gurgling like I don't know what, and then obviously I made the mistake of googling the symptoms, which said that she had chronic wind and all this, that and the other. So I've had her on my knee most of the morning this morning. She still went right this morning when she woke up. We didn't get much sleep, so I had her on my knee with a warm water bottle and a towel over it, and she was just sat there for 45 minutes. So I've got fluff all over me. she was sat on my knee for 45 minutes and Clover never sits still, ever. They're only just coming up to a year old, so they're still babies, they still like to run around and play and mess about. And so she was sat there, and then in the end I thought, you know what, it's weekend, I'm going to ring the vets. It was 11:30 and I thought, I need to ring the vets, because if I go to vets now, it's going to cost double, if not triple, the normal call-out charge for a weekend. I rang the vets. They were like, get them straight in. There's obviously something we need to look at with rabbits, because they can go downhill quite rapidly. Got them booked in, took them both, because obviously Penny's still not quite right. And we had a good checkup. £89 later. I know I've just said that, but £89 later. They've had a vitamin B12 injection. And they've had some painkillers, and they've had some tummy settlements, and hopefully that perks them up a bit. They've been home. Well, we're home now. They've not really had out to eat or drink, so just waiting for them to them painkillers and that to kick in, see if it perks them up a little bit. So yeah, I've had an eventful Saturday so far. Not what I was expecting. I was expecting to go help my sister walk some. Literally covered in fluff at the vets. The rabbits just literally attacked me, and I was just covered in white fluff, and it's all in my eyes, all in my face, all in my bloody breathing it in. I was supposed to go help my sister walk some dogs today, so not what I was expecting for a weekend. So I'm just gonna stay at home, keep an eye on the girls, get a bit of cleaning done. Might try and squeeze an insanity in a bit if it's not going to make too much noise and upset them, because I do have to jump a lot. Yeah, and that's not a good effect. It's been eventful. I'm going to go get some chores done. Boring stuff, no exciting. I need to go and do something exciting. Happy Saturday. I am going to crack on. I'll keep you posted on how the rabbits are doing. I don't think I'm going to get a chance to do a decent video this week, because I haven't done anything this week. So I'm going to start as of today, and hopefully this video will be uploaded next week. And we'll take it from there. Alright, thanks ever so much for watching, by the way. I haven't really done anything worth watching just yet. But I am planning on, I need to get cracking. I've got my marathon, my 26.2 miles coming up in 2 months. I need to crack on with training. I need to get it done. It's, yeah, it's looming. And plus, I've still got my dream of bodybuilding. I want to have some decent muscle definition. I need to shed a bit of fat first. Quite a bit of fat. Yeah. So I've got a lot to do. I've got a plan to do. I need some help. Need some help. I really do. I'm struggling. I'm struggling with food. Money's all over the place at the moment. So buying the right food's just as bad as eating it. Just trying to get the right stuff. I just wish I could have somebody to tell me what to do, when to do it, 24 hours a day. This is what you need to eat. This is what you need to do. You need to do this at this time, that at that time. Boom. If somebody just could tell me what to do, I'd be well away. But no, I have to do it myself, and I'm not the most organised of people. I'm quite happy to just go with the flow. But yeah, so if anybody wants to offer me some free advice, please comment down below. That would be much appreciated. Thank you. I know you don't get an oat for free. But yeah, so I'm a work in progress. I'm battling with my body and I'm battling with my mind at the moment. So yeah, work in progress, but we're going to get there. We're going to do it. You've got to stay strong. You've got to stay positive. You've got to just keep your goals in sight. Stay as focused as possible. I am feeling quite focused at the moment. I am feeling quite good. So, positive vibes, positive thoughts. So, yeah, please like and subscribe. Give me some motivation. Give me some. Give me some help, and we'll get there together. We'll get there together. You can watch my journey. I'll watch your journey. Job's good. All right. Thanks ever so much again. Thank you for listening. Got poorly sick bunny, poorly sick Clover. I think she had a very bad tummy last night, gurgling, which suggests she's got chronic wind. She's not herself at all today. I mean, she'd never sit like this normally. She's on a water bottle at the moment, wrapped up in a towel. Hey, baby. Girl, I don't know if this is helping or not. I'm going to try and syringe her some water in a bit, which I've not seen her drink or eat anything. But hopefully this warm water bottle is helping her tummy, keeping her warm, stopping her from getting hypothermia. Been googling symptoms. Poor little girl. Poor Clover, aren't you? Mummy's baby. Mummy's baby. Yeah. Oh, sweetheart. Get better, darling. I don't like it when you're poorly. Mummy don't like it. Mummy loves you. She's literally been sat here for about half an hour now. She never sits like this. I'm very worried. Very worried about my girl. Penny and Clover, we've just been to the vets, haven't we, babies? Yeah? £89 later. 89? Whoa, you expensive little divas, aren't you? Yeah, verdict is, they're still not quite right, but you can't see anything too threatening. So what they've both had is, firstly, the consultation. Then they both had a vitamin B12 injection, just to give them a bit of a boost. Then I've just literally gave them their medicine with their little syringes, bless them. And they're on a tummy settlement and they're on a painkiller as well. So they've just been so good. Clover was better than Penny, wasn't you, my darling? So now I think it's just a case of
Waiting for those painkillers to kick in, isn't it, girls? Yeah. Penny, don't eat your poo. That's so random. You've got food. You've got hay. You silly girl. Yeah, so we're just waiting on this one to start perking up a bit, aren't we, Chloe? Wait for you to perk up a bit. Yeah? Not quite there, are you, kid? Not quite with it. Yeah. Good girls. Expensive divas. Aren't ya? Expensive little divas. Go on, Penny, go and have a drink. Let me see you do it. Go on, baby. No? Yeah, I'm checking on you in a bit, Chloe. It's a good girl. Good girl, you take it easy, baby. You take it easy, my baby. All right, then. See you both later. Good girls. Video right now. And show what a good girl she is. Okay? Ready? No, this is hard work. No. Good girl. Good girl. Come on. Good girl. No. Come on. What is this? What is it?
It's you.
Yes.
It's you. Great big mound of you.
Look.
Yes. You.
Yeah. Potion number two today, isn't it? Put it on my face.
Wait. Madam.
Lovely bunny. Lovely bunny. Yeah, beauty. Look at that. Oh, Clover, having daddy cuddles. Daddy cuddles.
Nick. Penny pile.
Clover pile. Penny pile.
Clover pile. Wabbit. And then the other wabbit.
Yeah. Oh, kisses. Who's your good girl? You're a good girl. Kiss, kiss.
Give me a kiss, ready?